Hello and welcome to our presentation about TempoWatch, a wearable music control interface for dance instructors. My name is Joseph, I'm a student at the Bauhaus University in Weimar, and I'm glad to present our paper as part of this event. So, let's start! During dance lessons, instructors often need to control the playback of dance music while simultaneously engaging the class by demonstrating, evaluating and correcting the movements of the students. Depending on the current dance style and the individual skill level of the class, instructors might want to change the music selection or even the playback speed on the fly. However, most current solutions for music playback in dance classrooms consist only of a standard stereo deck with CD and MP3 playback capability. Therefore, these solutions are only partially suited to the specific requirements of a dance lesson. For example, any change of playback parameters, like pausing the music, requires the instructor to walk to the control panel, thereby losing both their current pose and their focus on the students. Infrared remote controls are cumbersome to carry and aim, quickly wear down from heavy usage or simply are lost. Also, only specialized and therefore more expensive decks offer the ability to control playback tempo, which is necessary to allow beginners to learn complex step sequences at a lower speed first before ramping up to the native speed of the music piece. To address these issues, we present TempoWatch, a wearable smartwatch-based interface which allows dance instructors to control all relevant playback parameters eyes-free directly on their wrist. TempoWatch consists of a regular Android app for the instructor's smartphone, which is connected to the stereo deck or amplifier in the classroom, and an additional Android Wear app to be installed on the smartwatch. Commands are sent via Bluetooth Low Energy and control playback of the music collection stored on the smartphone, including volume, track selection, pausing and playback speed via time stretching. The fundamental goal of our development process was to create an interface which distracts both instructor and students as little as possible from the dance lesson itself, while still allowing unencumbered movement and quick reactions to the teaching situation of the instructor. Consequently, the main interface on the smartwatch offers only three major functions. First, pause continue playback. Second, adjust playback speed. And third, the track information. The focus of TempoWatch is the control of the playback speed adjustment in a comfortable, unlimited and eyes-free way. This is supported by a circular gesture on the whole touchscreen to in and decrease the tempo. The input movement bases on the rotation of a turntable. To get a better idea of TempoWatch's usage, I prepared some video snippets of a private dance lesson for you.
Damen-Solo noch ein bisschen stärker in die Diagonale zu gehen, ja? Dass du ihr einfach mehr Platz lediglich tanzen musst. Grundschritt und Damen-Solo. Tap, sei, tap, rück, Platz, vor, tap, sei, tap, und gehst, dann stehst du ja auch nicht direkt wieder im Weg. Okay, probiert das mal. Achtung.
With our prototype, we conducted a qualitative study with 9 dance instructors who used TempoWatch during their classes. Results from the study show that TempoWatch can be learned quickly and has a positive influence on the time spent for music management and the overall immersion level of the class. For the dance students, using Tempo Watch resulted in an increased presence of the instructor, as no interruptions for music management were necessary anymore. Based on our observations during the evaluation, we will consider introducing a one-touch button to temporarily reduce the music volume while held down for brief instructions to the whole class. Moreover, we plan to explore other use cases in the future. For example, athletes listening to music while working out or running might also benefit from easily accessible tempo control to adjust the playback speed to match their workout. When we stay in the scene of a classroom, figure skater on ice or musicians learning a new instrument can benefit from revised Tempo Watch system also. We are planning to conduct additional evaluations after dance schools reopen in the future to collect quantitative data too. Thank you very much for your attention.